Happy Independence Day, my dear children, from your Kajal teacher and the entire North Point family. I know you are missing dressing up in your white outfits and coming to school for Independence Day celebration. And you are also missing the beautiful takeaway we used to make every year, and you used to take them home. So today I am here to make your Independence Day special. But before that, let's enjoy watching a small clip of our beautiful India.
Hey, vatan, vatan, mere abad rahe tu. Hey, vatan, vatan, mere abad rahe tu.
Hey, vatan, vatan, mere abad rahe tu.
Main jahan
India is our motherland. The mother tongue of our country is Hindi, but many other languages are also spoken here. The national animal of India is tiger. The national bird is peacock. The national flower is lotus. The national fruit is mango. Our Indian flag has three colors. The tricolor flag of India has saffron on the top, which represents purity, whereas in the middle, the white color represents peace, and in the bottom is green color, which symbolizes fertility. The national anthem of India is Jana Gana Mana, and the national song is Vande Mataram. We all must be proud of our country, India. Today, as we are celebrating Independence Day, we will use the tricolors of the flag and make something easy but beautiful. So, are you ready for some art and craft? Today, we will do two activities. One is a tricolor badge which you can wear, and one is a tricolor peacock. For the badge, we need a flag cut out like this. We need orange sheet and green sheet. If you don't get orange and green paper in the market, you can paint it with orange and green color with your paintbrush. We need Fevicol and we need a safety pin. Okay, we will apply some Fevicol on the upper portion like this, and we will tear and stick like this. Tear and stick. Tear and stick. Now I have finished orange. Now I start with green. Apply the Fevicol and then tear and stick. Tear and stick. Finish sticking orange and green paper. Tell mama to put a pin for you and you can wear this badge. For this tricolor wall hanging, we need three peacock cutouts like this. Tell mama to cut a peacock like this for you. Strips of orange, white and green, four per peacock, a blue ribbon and some Fevicol. Now we will roll the strips like this and apply little Fevicol and keep them ready. I have kept orange, white and green ready to show you all. Now we will apply Fevicol over here, and first we will take green color strips and start sticking them like this. Spread it nicely and press it nicely. Yeah. Now again apply some Fevicol and we put white colors like this, a little ahead. Okay, stick it nicely, press it nicely, and here the white is also done. Now again apply some Fevicol and now we stick orange like this. Press them nicely and let them dry. Okay. Now keep peacocks ready like this, all the three. Now apply some Fevicol on the ribbon and place the peacock's head over here. Tilt it a little like this and apply some Fevicol over here also and stick it like this. This way you can stick all the three peacocks and your... Wasn't that easy and nice, children? Do send me your pic wearing this beautiful tricolor badge, and when you decorate your house with this tricolor wall hanging. Happy Independence Day. Bye-bye.